Hello, Burial and Beyond Funeral Care. How can I help?
Terry, it's me. You're at the Robinson funeral, right?
Yeah.
Do you mind checking the coffin tag for me, please?
Sure. It says number 9.
It should be number 6.
Don't tell me you put the body in the wrong coffin.
Not exactly.
Oh.
What's up? You bloody idiot. You got the wrong person. Should be number 6.
Number 6.
Oh, yeah.
That them?
No, no, it isn't them, you half-witted moron. You brought the wrong person.
Well, shouldn't we tell somebody?
No, no, we can't tell anyone.
Why not?
Do you know how much they'd sue us for?
No, no, we need to cover this up. Here, get on the lid.
We can't let them bury it.
You're right. The funeral at 9 is open casket. They might ask questions. Right, look, just go do it, all right?
Hey, what's going on here?
Nothing, sir. Just making sure everything's in order.
Hey, listen, no one's supposed to see him after death. So why's the top off?
Just making sure the screws aren't loose.
Oh, right. You have to take the whole top off to do that deed.
I'm thorough like that, sir.
I bet you old cheapskates used the old cheap screws, didn't you? Now it's falling apart.
Not at all, sir.
Bunch of amateurs, hey. You know what? I'm surprised the coffin even got here on time.
I assure you, sir, we're absolute professionals. Take your time and grieve. It's okay to not have a brave face.
I just wish I wasn't such a mess. I can't even say the speech that I prepared.
Well, you can't not pay your respects. I mean, you've even gone through the bother of making the speech. You might as well go and say it. You know, he's here now. It probably won't be for long, so.
I know.
it's hard, but the amount of times I've had people come up to me at the end and say, I wish I'd said this, I wish I'd said that. This is your special chance to tell them how you truly feel. No. Not here. Up on the stage.
What's the plan?
You have the right coffin with you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what I'm thinking is that you and Stephen go out to the car, nab it, and simply just swap it out for the wrong one.
That's it? In case you haven't noticed, there's an entire church full of people in there.
I'll handle it. Did you get any of that?
And now that the eulogies are over, it's time to lay him to rest. There has been a request that before his burial, there'll be a 2-minute silence. So we could all just bow our heads.
Actually check the contents of the coffin before we actually bury the thing, yeah?